Hi, today I'm going to show you how to upload files to MicroWiki. So you go over here to upload files on the left hand side and you select the media file you want to share. Okay, now you continue and you select if the file is your own work or not your own work. Did you take this photo? Or did someone else take this photo? In this case, I took this photo, so it's my own work. And then you declare that you are the copyright holder. So you can click next if you are. Okay, now you need a descriptive title. So you can't just have numbers and letters. You should have a descriptive title. So Sunday breakfast in Matthewopia looks like a good 2019. Looks good. That's a descriptive title. Now description. You should have enough information, but the more information you have in your description, the better. So, this is photo a Sunday a fried breakfast on Sunday. Okay, now you can add descriptions in other languages and you choose the date this was first created or first published. So I'm going to choose I took it in 2019, December, last year. Cool, and now you add categories. So I'm going to add some categories that describe my image and make it easier to find. So I'm going to go Mathiopia because it's a Mathiopian tradition. Cool, now we go, I can go food. Culture. Okay, now that should be enough categories. Okay, you can add here, you can add location or any other information you want to include. Now you can publish the files and you can it's ready to be used on MicroWiki. Now you can use this file. To use this file in a wiki, you can need to copy this code. Now you go over to where you want to insert the image. You can go edit source and place what you've copied in here. Okay, now the format for image files is two square brackets and then the file name, so file Sunday breakfast in Matthewopia2019.jpg. And then a colon, and then thumb, which sets it as a thumbnail. So you would have a border around the image, and then a caption underneath it, and then another column, and then photo of Mathiopian tradition. That's the caption. And then to close it off, two square brackets. Cool. Now we can add an edit summary. And save the changes. And there we go. it's in the article.